4 freshmen in the top 6 in singles. They have to learn how to compete, you know, like Kenzie does. You know, she just keeps battling. She stays kind of in it and motivated and positive. And I think that we can learn a lot, you know, kind of from her example, you know, being her third year. I thought we played well in doubles, good energy, came out, got the doubles point, which was, you know, really important for us to have a chance. Singles-wise, we just didn't do what we needed to do. We did not hit enough balls in the court. You know, we competed hard, but, you know, our ball strike was a little off today, and Air Force played extremely well. They're very motivated, played very well. Mexico is going to be a huge challenge. You know, they are young like us, but they're very talented. So I think that with New Mexico, it gives us another opportunity to kind of play a really good team, see if we can improve upon our lack of consistency today, and we kind of got caught up in the moment. So I think it just gives us another learning moment and another opportunity to see how we handle, you know, at home in front of our crowd and a good opponent.